Hello, welcome to Dark Souls, everybody. Let's get this game rolling. Dark Souls 2. Yes. Blah, 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 blah.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
Oh shit.
Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded.
Okay.
The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness.
Okay.
Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why.
Hey, Steady Flea, how you doing, buddy? How's your day going, bud? This is interesting. I've beaten one. I've played three. I've never played two. That sucks.
is your fate.
Nah, that ain't my fate, bitch. The cursed. Nah, fuck you. And I fall through a hole. Oh my god. If I hit the ground, I am not going to survive this. A large club. So hopefully I know nothing about this game. I'm probably gonna fail miserably a million times, but that's okay. Cause you know, fuck you, that's why. I'm not gonna skip any of the cutscenes. Okay, let's get this shit on the road. Hi. Okay, that's that. That's that. What's this? Okay, that's that. Let's just do this. That's my poses, okay. Okay, so that's how I do this. Okay. Give me 1 second, I have to tweet this out. I won't. Join chat. I was trying to send it to this motherfucker right here. Oh my god, like, oh my god. Like, Flea, how was your day today, bro? Like, anything new happened today, man? Let's do this, bro. What am I supposed to do? How do you run? It's B, okay. Oh, that looks like death. Okay, let's do this. Hoo-ah! Step one. Don't run? Okay, well, I guess you don't love me. Damn. Step two, don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this. Take that tree for being green. What is this? I got one rusted coin. I have $1. I am rich. I'm gonna punch one of you. Oh my god. Stop messaging me, people. I don't like you. Let me hit you. Man, fuck this. Fuck all y'all. I'm going through this door. Those are some big ass footprints. Oh. That doesn't sound too good. Maybe he's friendly. Fuck it. Let's do this. Oh, hi. He's not friendly. You not friendly. Shit. How'd I get back? Oh, I can't go back there. God damn it. Oh, well. I probably needed to kill him. But this door seems more enticing. Ooh, cutscene. Yes.
Seems to be the ruckus. Oh my, your face.
The fuck around my face, nigga.
Face of the curse.
And fuck you.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play. They all end up here. All the ones you.
The hell that supposed to mean, being racist, bitch?
You spoke to that kind old dear. Didn't you? You're finished. You'll go hollow.
Man, fucking Bleach, you can't be hollow in Dark Souls.
Hollows prey upon them. Feast upon their soul.
Okay, I don't care. Try to recall your name. Okay. My name will be, you know what? I'm gonna keep it simple. That is my name.
At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing.
It's a dildo!
It's a human effigy.
You shoved this
Take
up your ass.
Closer look. Who do you think it's supposed
okay,
to
be? Okay, fuck you. Ooh, this is where the game gets good. Who should I be? Oh my god, this is a tough decision. Warrior. Oh, damn you ugly. So, warrior? Should I be a warrior? They're all strong in their own way, except this guy. This guy's poor. Thank you. want to be a sorcerer. Oh God, that's bright. Yeah, that's me.
All people come here for the same reason, to break the curse. You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know.
The fuck are you laughing at? I will fucking slit all of your throats right now. Hello, love to be punished. Welcome to my chat.
Go through the door.
No, suck a dick. Yeah. What is that? Yeah! Let's do this.
You must go. Well, I suppose if you find yourself at an arm house.
Woo!
The wheel is yet unbroken. Then you may return here to start again with a clean slate.
Human effigy, what is that? I'll take that. Woo! All right. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, oh shit, oh god. Ow! That hurt. And I got achievement for dying. I feel proud of myself. I know, I know. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Not so tough when you're alone, huh? How you like them apples? Hi. That's how you died? Okay. Eat a dick, troll. Thank you. Thank you. What a... I don't know. Save your money. Oh God. Eat dicks, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Am I supposed to kill you? I probably don't know. Ashley, no, fuck you. I don't know if I'm supposed to kill them, but fuck them. They're making fun of me. Smacking you till you die. How about that? I'm probably gonna regret this later. It's right here. Yeah. Think I'm all the same, huh? Bet you the other ones didn't try to fucking kill you. Oh, happy belated birthday, bud. They're dead. kill them? Probably not. But they did call me ugly, so... Hello? Soul of the Undead. I got a lantern. What the fuck do I do with the lantern? Okay. Okay, now where do I go? That's a boss. That's a boss. So I'm just gonna light all these. I'll be right back.
I have returned.
I am back, my darlings. Your Lord and Savior has returned. I'm going to light all these. Oops. Who the fuck are you? You know what? Let's go fight one of those things. Let's see if I can go through there. Oh god, my mic. Thanks. Stop being a goof, Mike. Thank you, Mike. Let's enter. Okay, the Teotin. Ooh, message. Attack right Orban. Maybe shot. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. I have a feeling if I jump down there, I'm gonna die. So. I'm gonna go this way. Enter the mist. Whoa, whoa! Okay. That sucked. Yeah, I fell. It's okay. All right. Let's get out of here. Shall we, guys? I have 2 hours left to see how far I could get today. You know what? I'm gonna need you. Let's read this one. Okay. Do I have to kill? Can I kill that troll? Guess not. Steady Flea, if you're on your Xbox, you could join me in this party, bro.
Business with me. The way you end up is all blocked up, you see, by this. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea? I'm in quite the pickle. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Just doesn't seem quite right.
There are no what statue?
Don't think a real life. See that statue? Enough for that. I, Bernhardt, will be honored to chop you to pieces.
I want that sword. I swear, if you don't give me that sword when you die.
How dare you?
Yeah! Yeah! Don't worry, I'm gonna use the sword. Hooray for prison! Oh, hey, buddy. Hi. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, God. Whoa, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is that? Let's put that there. I never played this game, so... Yeah! Barrel! Oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Those ball sacks. Like, bro. Hey, Pomaxo, selling heaven. Why are you selling heaven? What plus is your heaven, bro? What is the plus, man? Tell it to me. Okay, I'm going back to get my souls. You want to trade for mine? It's 55446. I'll add GBs to my end. Yeah, get wrecked. Here they come. Come on. Oh god, that's too many. That is too many. Okay. I still have a couple more hours of this, bud. Okay, I guess there's nothing from me here. There's nothing for me there. I got the sweet ass sword though. Well, see, you could trade me your set and I'll add like some GBs to my end. Did you put praise the sun? Got it. I want to kill them, but I might need them. Oh my god, that's so tempting.
Hello there. Oh, sorry, I could really use the...
I'll be right back.
Hello! What deal?
I am Bach. I'll buy it.
Thanks very much. And do please come again. Well, thank you. I came from the West. But it's been years. So I don't even know why I'm still here. Oh, it's some...
Me? I'm old.
Thank you for coming. Well, I do hope I see you again.
Dead, are we? And one without much time. Oh my. Haste makes waste. Oh. Who are you again? Oh, I'm sorry. You do have a rather pleasant scent. Oh,
thank
my.
You.
Haste makes waste.
I want to try this. Oh, that worked. That worked perfectly. Let's try this again. Yes, 10 out of 10 IGN. I did so great. That guy fell. Good night, bro. Okay, so let's go through this all over again. Blah, blah, blah. I didn't have a lot of souls, so... But damn, this is sweet. Wait, my souls are down there at the bottom. Oh, thank God you're up there. Thank you.
Oh. You do have a rather type, I'm quite...
The cat does talk. It's creepy, but yeah. Bye. You died to the pigs? I need to get this guy's key. I don't know if it's in there, so I'm gonna go up this hill. Yeah, homeward bound. Huh? Because I'm reading what I just got. I just got some items. What did I get? No secret yet, buddy. Thank you.
blacksmith. Bring me that key. Chop chop.
Yeah, but you can say please, you know.
Are you the next monarch? Or merely a pawn of fate? Bearer of the cup, I will remain. Take this with you. Go on, and he who made King Ven. Bearer of the... For misery, you will never meet them. Seek those whose name, their soul, once you have found, so that hope will not.
Yeah.
It is a kind
and in.
I am. You probably.
Where?
Yeah, fuck you. Wow, so many people are dying. Oh god. I'll fuck you up too, the nigga. Oh. Ooh. Okay, I died. I'm gonna kill him though. That's my goal, is to fuck this motherfucker up. Oh yeah. No, I just suck. I just started, so. And the great thing I love about Dark Soul games is there's no difficulty. It just tells you to pick your person, pick your class, and they just throw you in the middle of the fucking game. Am I over encumbered? No, I'm good. God damn it. I'll be right back. Don't turn it off then! I have returned. Oh shit, here's a bonfire.
Is that a here to see light, however?
Probably the entire time, I just haven't been paying attention. Oh shit. Motherfucker. Let's go, you.
Six.
Yes, level up. Oh god. Oh. Congrats, man. I keep dying. This guy sucks. I just want to kill him. All right, he's dead. Yeah, invite me. Hey, make sure you check that box, okay, bro? Make sure you check the box. No, you're the only other person I'm talking to.
Box, what are you talking about?
So you could be broadcasted in my party. You forgot, you duck?
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, there's a chest. What's in the chest?
I turned on my TV volume.
Crimson Farmer. What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Go do something with it. I'm gonna sniff something.
This guy said he had a key.
I had to find. Where?
I don't know.
Get the hell out of me when I saw the ghost player run past you in the inventory.
What's this? Oh, okay.
Well, that sucks.
What? That I only paid $9 for this game?
Okay, that is a great deal. But no, I have to go to school.
That sucks.
Summer. Only 3 days, but it's like, apparently I'm doing really good.
Ooh, what is this?
Well, I was thinking about getting.
Huh?
I only need like $15 more, but I was thinking about getting Overwatch, but I don't know.
Eh. I'm saving my money for Deus Ex Human Revolution. And Final Fantasy 15.
I'm like into quick
shooters. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh,
I died.
He's a big guy. Really? Let me see this.
Yeah, I died.
Yeah, I see that.
It's okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna like.
Should I kill the blacksmith? Yeah?
I don't know. What would we get out of them?
Oh no.
Can you save and then kill them?
Yeah, it auto saves.
Oh, yeah, maybe you should save before killing them. Never mind, you edited it.
Yeah, there we go, buddy. Get wrecked.
Look at my life secrets in this one. Ooh, oh, no. He has a nice big club.
That's what she said.
You wanna know something?
What?
I fell asleep with my YouTube on. I woke up, apparently, I think I went to sleep like watching top 10 lists on like top 10 richest or something. And I woke up and it was like anti-rape stuff and I was confused. And one of them was like a condom with razor blades on the inside of it.
Got a hammer.
I want to see this hammer. Oh, I thought it would be a bigger hammer. I know it in the size of that guy's weapon. Don't do it.
I wish.
Bear.
You know, I'm going to go all around. I'm going to level everything up.
Can you get, get parties in this game?
Maybe.
Companions.
Maybe. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to get my health past this. But I killed the blacksmith, so.
I can't buy anything, right?
It's okay, I don't need it. I'm gonna do this for another hour. One more hour.
Why only another hour?
Huh?
Why only for 2 hours? Like, why?
Because I got work tomorrow, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is on my back?
Where do you walk? Like, what do you do?
I work at a restaurant.
Nice. My dad and my stepdad walk at a restaurant.
Nice. Oh, I gotta do this again.
What?
No, go ahead. I'm listening.
Next week. Or something like that. I am leaving for 2 weeks to go to South Carolina.
Nice.
Let me look at my sister.
Okay, so should I fight this guy that's probably already up there ready to whoop my ass?
Him. Try using like the ranged attacks.
Oh my. Oh my. Well, I'm dead. This game is not meant to be kind on the player. Now I have to run through that again.
That sucks.
It's okay. But dude, $9 for this game is not bad.
No.
When this game is like $30 at GameStop.
I'm so retarded. GameStop is so like overpriced.
Well, that's where most people buy their games. Either that or Steam. Well, then again, this game is full. This game is full price on the Xbox market.
Where did you get it for $9?
Pawn shop.
Nice.
Okay, let's try this again.
That guy should have waited. That guy just got like.
I wish you could join. I wish this. Okay, if there's a way we could play this, you should totally get this game.
I don't even have it.
Well, if you got a game. Ah, I got two.
There's a GameStop like really close to my house, and like it's not the it's like a decent size. It's the biggest one ever. Oh, that's another big guy.
That is.
He is just waiting for you at the top of the stairs.
I know he is. That's why I'm not going over there.
So what are you gonna do?
You see. Oh wait. Let me see something.
All I know is I have like this juice. It's like eucalyptus. I don't know how to say it, but it's like a plant, and if you eat it, you die.
Eucalyptus?
That's poison, basically. Eucalyptus? Yes. I've been, like, sniffing it for, like, 2 days.
Yeah, no, it's... I don't know how koalas can eat it.
It's so weird.
Everybody wants to suck my penis. I'm just kidding, that's not true at all. Oh shit.
What?
That.
He is. Oh yeah. Look at that. There's so many huge enemies in this area.
So maybe if I kill them one at a time. Or if I don't suck, you know. Let's try this again, round number two.
Well, I usually spawn right there now. Oh crap, can he like go down there? Quickly, sit at the bonfire.
It's okay. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't be that good at this game. Did he really drop nothing?
Yeah, he dropped nothing.
My dog is so droppy. She's a 5 years old. And
Yeah, you know, I think
how
I should.
How did I like one shot?
Cause I don't know. I don't know how to get my health. Like my health bar is like at half full. Automatically, so I need to get that fully. So I'm just gonna run past them and say fuck it.
That would be a good idea, I guess.
Ow. What the fuck?
What?
I died.
What?
Yeah. If you're watching this, you should type, I died 10 times. And then just keep going every time I die.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna do it.
Do it.
What's the point of like leaving messages and touching pools of blood?
I don't know.
Finally, that guy dropped in health upgrade.
Oh, he fell. Okay.
Wait, did he really? Wow. You are on one of the best deals I've ever saw by Xbox.
He's alive. Fuck my souls. Oh god. Get up that cut. Oh god. Wow. So how the fuck am I supposed to get through there without dying?
There's another one past him. Butchie totted.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's all good.
He nearly added a new car to GTA.
Yeah, isn't it like that?
They added a future, not futurist.
And I'll leave. Goodbye.
You got this.
Wanna go, bro? I ain't scared of you. I'm totally scared of you. Oh god.
Yeah, I like how they follow you through the entire way.
You know, I'm just gonna leave.
There's so many.
Wanna go, bro? Let's go. Ha. That did so little damage. I wanna open this chest. Oh my god. Enter. Oh. Hi.
That's nice.
I'm dead.
He has a nice name.
What's his name?
Dragon Rider.
Oh, okay. I wasn't paying attention. You see, this is gonna suck.
It would be cool if you can get like an Excalibur in one of the games. Like it's like called the Excalibur. Muffle isn't like an Easter egg thing like that.
Come on, bro. See ya. Oh, it's here. I'll take that. What? What you got, bro? you got, bro?
Oh, crap, I almost forgot.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Fucking prick. So maybe if I take my time and kill them. Oh god, oh god. Yes.
I'm gonna be like, you should go on through that little itsy-bitsy path. Woo. And just sit there and shoot them.
I'm gonna kill them one by one. That seems to be the plan that works.
Do you need any, like, do you need to get like a new weapon or something?
The only weapon I have is slower.
Maybe you like missed another blacksmith while on their way.
No, I killed the blacksmith.
Oh yeah. Because you have like thingies, I think I might go and reinstall it.
Huh?
I don't know. I'm gonna see if I should reinstall it. I'm gonna get rid of the game. Like Advanced Warfare. Oh, it's like 78 megabytes I don't need.
Woo! No!
No!
Fuck you.
You wanna know what sucks?
I just died again.
That
really sucks. That is 13. People, I am not bad. I am good at video games.
You are great. You are wonderful.
I'm totally. Just ignore the 13 times I died.
Yes. It's because it's Jason. Friday the 13th. That's why. You just need to get the 13th.
Really? I think I should have chose the warrior class.
Is that 14 now?
That's 14.
I was on Twitch. I gotta type in
14. Oh, fuck this game. I have 1 hour still. At 8:30.
So you go to sleep at like around 9?
No, like I just log something. Off and I do something else. Like play a computer game. Oh god. Smite. Like games I've been playing for years. Hi buddy, hi. Hi, yo, 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 yo. Yo.
Play World of Warcraft.
Used to.
I wish there was like one spot I can just stand and absolutely nothing can hit you.
Oof.
I wonder if there's like... I wonder if there's like a trick to doing this. What I'm still trying to figure out is what's the point of actions.
So I have zero HP.
That is not very good. I'm not even questioning how I got the zero HP.
Or the fact that I died again.
Good point. I'm not that far into the stream yet, remember?
Don't worry. I died 15 times. Don't mind the Spanish person in the room. She's speaking Mexican.
Did you try the mouse?
No, I haven't turned on my computer yet. Ah, fuck this game.
What happened?
Yeah, right.
Woohoo!
Why are you playing two games, dude?
Who?
You.
I'm playing one.
Oh, well, look, on your phone, you're playing another game.
No, I'm watching it. I'm watching me play myself. Oh, my phone doesn't waste electricity. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
What? That phone's wasting electricity?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. My tiny limited edition controller broke.
That sucks.
Mm-hmm.
I'm using my limited edition controller now.
Is it like camo?
No.
Oh. When basically the D-pad gets stuck, like the left stick gets stuck left. It's really annoying when I play games. So just randomly just keep walking or like skip over things when I try to move my D-pad.
I got the Lunar White controller, limited edition.
We did a contest to maybe win an Elite controller, which would be awesome.
Can the Elite controller work on this?
Yeah, the Elite Xbox controller, you know, like the one with like... thing. I don't know. I ended a contest to win like $100, a special edition game, and like a remote. And it was like on Xbox too. And then I ended another contest that went $15. I don't like video games, yes. I'm gonna take some time off Xbox. Why? It finally is my birthday! Tomorrow.
Oh, okay, he fell. Okay, so you know what? If I die one more time, I'm gonna end the stream.
No.
Well, no, it's still not time yet. It's not 8:30 yet. Time to book it.
I'm done counting the deaths. You're so famous.
Oh shit, I can run through this guy. Sweet. What's over here? Hi, buddy. I don't want to fight you.
You can run.
I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight. Ow! You fucking. Oh, there's a dragon. Hi, dragon. So it's either I fight the dragon or I fight the dragon rider.
That is a hard decision, but I think you should fight boss.
No. I mean, if I could fight them both at once,
that'd
be great.
You probably have to. You're probably gonna have to fight them boss. It's probably like, didn't you need like a key or something?
Yeah, but I killed that guy.
Oh, crap. Watch it be like, this is this all a mission. To find like half the key next to the dragon rider, another half of the key on the dragon.
That would suck.
Why am I such a squeaker? You're so lucky, these ones though.
I am lucky.
Ooh, an item. I didn't even get rid of it. It's too pixelated.
Are you fucking kidding me? I see you, dragon. I want to see what you do. Oh my god, ain't nobody got time for all this.
The people who like speedrun this game are amazing. They like beat this game in like four hours for some reason. I'll say four.
I like my penis. Do you like the penis?
I don't know.
That's the best answer I got all day.
What else did you both say?
Well, the blacksmith is dead. But I need to get in the house to get his stuff.
Watch me like he has like a key.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what that is.
You should like Google it on your phone really quick.
I'm gonna kill everyone in this village. Fuck it.
Watch me like one of them has the key.
Then they'll drop it. Man, you suck.
Compared to all the inland
ways,
you suck.
Ooh, wow. This guy dropped me some good shit, but probably it's better. It is not better. That is. That isn't. Did he drop me a weapon?
It's probably because you have such good stuff.
I'm try him on first.
Oh, he's dead. The only person left to kill in this village is the lady who levels me up, and I can't do that. Because, you know, I need to be leveled up.
Yeah. Maybe the key is at, like, the bottom of the well thing.
Probably. Oh god, fuck these pigs.
How do you get down there?
You fall.
Well, you don't survive if you fall. I don't get it.
You don't, but, well, you can if you have a lot of health. Like, if I had full health, I could survive it.
Just barely. Maybe I'll get health by just upgrading, or leveling up, I mean.
Dude, this was the best game ever for the price.
It's a flash shot thing.
It restores my life. Oh, wait, there's shit over here. What's over here?
Dog, you mind not?
Dog, do you mind not being the dog? Hey, you're right. I did miss some stuff. I got a rusty coin.
Oh,
I have $2 now.
Say, I like the wire on my headset. Dog, I hate you.
Don't hate, dog.
So retarded though. He's staring at a wall. He's twitching. Dog, stop twitching.
Come here, how about you go on the opposite side of me?
Ugh. No, it must be.
Okay. This is a new place.
Look. I think you were supposed to come here first.
Try jumping.
Oh, this is where the troll is.
Oh, I could kill the troll.
I think this is where the troll is.
Woo! And I get a floppy dodo. Can I go in this water? Nope.
Oh, I see like an item off in the distance behind the chest.
There is an item. I tried to get it. It didn't work. Just in case you guys lost track, I'm at 19.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Probably like 20 million by the end.
I'm at 19 now. By the end? Shit, do you want to see how many people died so far in Dark Souls 2? They have a little tombstone over here that tells you.
Really? That sounds...
And it goes up every second.
You must see this.
I think maybe 5 million of them are mine. And so far...
I don't get that.
71,647,714 people died. As of this second.
I thought it's in the billions by now.
Nah, not yet. Eventually we'll. I'll single-handedly make it to the billions.
You will be the first person to be the billions death.
I will be proud of myself. I'll get a reward. You suck so bad. You died 100 million times.
I bet you there's gonna be like someone out there that just keeps like spamming A on that thing until it's like 999,999,999.
And then they go
right there. Yeah, and then you just die and you just steal it from them.
That'd be cool. Whee! Down there. There's another item there.
Yeah, I don't understand how to get that yet. Maybe you can like unlock an ability to swim.
Maybe I can just do this. How about that?
Miss it. Oh, well, that walks. Soul of the Lost Undead. That sounds interesting. What does it do?
It gives me, Oh, I'm in a new area. Oh.
Really? Whoa. I don't think you're supposed to jump.
Hey, buddy. Get it there. Oh, hi, Mr. Trolley Troll.
You are nothing now.
Aren't you cute? Aren't you a little cutie, Rudy? Aren't you so cutie? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Eat a dick. Eat all of the dick. Oh, hi. Fuck you too, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh.
There's many people.
Want to depart from the area?
Oh, he ate you again.
What? Depart from the room?
No, like the area is on the suite.
Well, I'm standing in this corner right here.
Computer works good. So it just needs some updates, you know that?
Yeah, it does. Every time you turn it on.
If you're in about 30 minutes, that's probably internet, but in Puerto Rico, I'm not gonna get internet until I gotta call my nephew and ask him for the phone number.
Okay, so now let's go back there and kill that troll.
Alright, dude. Put that on hold for a second.
Why?
Because I need you to move out of the freaking
room. I'm not annoying.
Over there.
I'm not in the camera.
You don't need to be in the camera right now. I'm sweeping.
I do need to be in the camera.
He can wait, or she, or it, whatever.
It's not me. It's the people that are watching.
Well, they can wait a minute.
There you go. I'm back. I didn't go anywhere. I took like two steps to the right.
Unless you want to do this.
No, thank you.
Okay,
so to get through there, I just do this, and I fall down here.
Okay.
This is the new game that
yeah,
I got you?
Yeah, but you want to look around?
It's good, doesn't it?
Pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's 40 in the
is
store.
Is this the one that you've been looking, that you told me that you wanted?
Yeah, this is the one I saw, told you this morning.
That's what you wanted to pick
here. Oh, yeah. There's a guy here. Okay.
Why does he have a tail light, I realized?
Yeah.
Go gather our souls and get it.
Oh, God.
Eat my mic.
Come on, buddy. Let's go.
I can't believe it's 2 p.m.
2 a.m.
Oh, yeah, a.m. It's insane. Just about to be 8 now. No point.
I need to find another bonfire. Fat. I'm just gonna run to a bonfire.
Why don't you have a shield yet?
I have a shield.
Why don't you use it?
Because I suck. I don't know. I need to find a bonfire.
Oh, I think you just went up to the stairs. Oh, yeah, you did. You went up to the
Well, I could have run to the stairs, really.
You don't need to jump off that ledge.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Where's the bonfire?
Those guys are so powerful.
Troll, you have no dick. Like, you don't have a dick. Everybody wants to suck this dick.
No one does.
Nobody loves you.
I know.
You're the lone soul. You're the lone world.
It's okay, no one loves me, I understand.
One man, one mission.
To smack the shit out of Steady Flea.
Don't do that.
Did you get free money from GTA?
What? No. Why would I?
I logged in yesterday and they adjusted my account by 500,000.
Oh, did you buy a straw card?
Nope. It was because I sent in a complaint because I kept disconnecting in middle of missions. So they sent me 500,000.
Dude, I'm gonna be like, I wanna say that.
Do it.
I'll do it like multiple times and be like, I'm a millionaire in 5 seconds.
No, you only do it once.
I hit the free 5 grand. 500 grand.
Oh, it's a random amount they give you.
They gave me like 20 million. I would laugh so hard.
I'd kick your ass.
I think I would buy the new car. It's like, it's called a Girardi and it's like 2 million. 220 million. And I'd get like a yacht and then a CEO. My friend has a CEO, and it's so fun because if you just hang around somebody with a CEO and they invite you to it, you get paid $5,000 for no reason. Mm-hmm. So I have like $5,000 in one day. What does a human effigy do?
I have blocked people from attacking me.
What do you mean?
Like other people could come invade me and kill me, I think.
Ah!
Should I even...
That's nice.
Did that troll ever give me... That troll didn't give me anything last time, did it?
I don't think you ever killed it.
I killed the first troll.
The first troll...
gave me nothing.
Maybe, like, he has key. I don't know. Maybe something there has key.
Oh my god. My aim.
It's so good. Best aim. Best aim. Ever. It's not GM.
Oh my god, bro. Item. Get out of my way. God damn, bro. Oh shit. You fucking cunt, faggot, piece of shit. I'll fucking stab you. I couldn't believe it's not butter. Maria Victoria.
I wanna stab something.
Well, invade me in Dark Souls so you can try to stab me.
I have Dark Souls!
Buy it!
I can't! I don't have any money. Who?
The monster-in-law? Run!
Why do you have so much money? Like, I had a laptop. I had two laptops, and both of them got the same virus.
Are you fucking me? You fucking whore. I'm gonna fucking teabag you.
Yeah,
I got 27 minutes, guys.
No.
I've skipped, like, so many bosses. Maybe I have to go back there and beat him.
I think it's just... I think you have to go here first. Because these enemies aren't as tough as the ones at the other
place. They're
easy. Yeah. The only bad part is I keep game raping you.
Oh, you fucking cunt faggot piece of shit. Oh my god. I wish Dark Souls made a difficulty called Cream Puff. So I could kill everything with one hit. Boy, do I suck.
I would eat the difficulty.
Oh my god, bro.
He's so MLG pro, he shucks you. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh my god, you gotta throw a knife. Johnny Buckets is on!
Yeah, put it in there.
Dude, I'm just putting it in there for like, what, an hour or so? So I don't know what the drama is. Come on, tell me, I want to see the crack of your ass.
Sexy ass. Luscious fucking ass.
Thank you, Junior.
It's a lusciously plump ass. That's going to be the name of this video. Lusciously plumped ass.
Yeah. Dude, how many times did you die again?
Me?
Forgot to keep counting.
24. Let's just be nice and say 24.
I'm gonna go get an ice cream because I'm tired because I've been sniffing that stuff.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
I wonder if you can get like a bow and arrow at one point.
That'd be great.
It's like a better range attack than mage thing. I just downloaded like Dark Souls 1. So I'm gonna play that when you live. I remember I put down Dark Souls 1 so fast on Xbox 360. Because what's it called?
I don't know.
Like, I was playing it, and you know that part where you have to, like, jump down on top of the guy in the tutorial?
Yeah.
I didn't see the buttons you needed to do that, and so it was, like, impossible for me.
Get away!
I didn't know the buttons.
Get away!
Don't die. I'm like grabbing my broken controller so tight, it's like squishing. Don't die.
Woo!
I would laugh so hard if they all just jumped off the ledge of the ladder.
Oh shit.
What?
Fuck you, they did.
I meant to like kill themselves, not climb down it. Jesus. These things are unstoppable.
Fuck you.
You're good? No, you're dead. You have zero health again.
I'm good.
I don't think so. It's so weird because, like, it's like time travel almost, because like I'm watching in the past and they'll say something here and then I travel to the future. I didn't.
Let's see what happens if I climb up here.
You climbed up.
Oh no 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 no
no no no no
no no. Oh whoa whoa. Oh whoa. I died. Fucking cunt.
One team.
Fucking stab you.
Stab him. Stab him with a rusty.
Remember, I still got that giant ass blue sword. Remember?
Oh yeah.
I want to use it.
Stab him with a rusted crowbar. That's what I was going to say.
Hold on, I want to try something.
Yeah, I'm going to be right back.
Okay, so I need more strength to use that sword. Okay, so.
Okay, I'm back.
Let's try this.
Huh. Okay, see the big blue blade.
Oh my god. Yeah, this weapon sucks.
Huh. How much damage do? Oh my god.
I was just testing out the sword, so I gotta put my strength up a lot.
I think you focus a little too much on range.
Well, I'm a mage. I'm supposed to be. I wish I could
I know, but just...
I wish you could reclash yourself.
Hey, you wanna scratch this somewhere else, not in the living room?
Why?
I don't know, that's what Garco told me, so I just scratched myself like
that. Great. Like what my big blue sword that can't do shit.
Why'd you get it?
Because I could get it, but I need to... Let me see. They're good. I need 28 strength and I only have... 19. No, 9, sorry. On this side. Where is it? Where's my stats? Hold on. That could go...
What's your favorite kind of ice cream?
Chocolate chip cookie dough. So what I'm gonna do is not do that. bitch.
I don't know if you could invade somebody.
You could.
I wonder if you get their stuff, because that would be awesome.
That'd be great, I just don't know how to do it.
You probably just get their souls.
Wow.
I'm just like 29. Specific areas. I think there's like specific areas where it's like multiplayer things.
It's anywhere, actually. I've seen my friends play Dark Souls 3 and they got invaded at the beginning of the game. They just got murdered.
That sucks.
Bring it, nigga.
Remember Johnny Bucket?
Yes, what about Johnny?
Did you know he actually has a voice?
He what?
He actually talks. Not on Xbox, but he has a Skype.
Ah.
And calls him on my broken tablet. Walk in.
And you're dead. Oh god, dagger. Let me get these souls.
Do you hear yourself?
Huh? Do I hear myself? Yes, I
do. Do you hear yourself?
I do.
How?
I don't know. Sometimes it echoes through your mic.
It's like a brand new mic I got like last month, a few months ago. Actually, I didn't have a mic for like 3 months. That sucked.
I've always had a mic. Let's go, bro. I guess I'll just have to, the rule is to take you out one by one. I'm on the magic.
Oh crap, did you die again?
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got
worried
for a second.
I'll wait.
What? Oh crap, no, there's people up there. I want to fucking cool.
Woo! Estus Flask.
That flask is like a lifesaver.
It is.
I don't understand why this doesn't your character like get like 50 of them and wrap himself in them.
Really, did you just punch me, bro?
That guy's so powerful. He like slaps you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
There we go.
Stronger sword.
Huh.
Ooh, a helmet.
Ooh, a helmet.
Is this better? No.
Wait,
that's a
Tosoda. I don't like your hood.
Oh, this is better. It's stronger, so this helps me. Dude, I look badass. Look at me.
Dude, I look badass. Look at me.
You can get like a some war outfit. Not like a World War outfit, but like old Revolutionary War outfit.
That'd be great.
And something with like the shiny metal helmets.
A sword. Is this stronger than mine?
Stronger than mine?
Yeah.
God.
Yeah.
My
oh god,
gets
I can't.
All pixelated every once in a while.
I'll just stick with. Oh hey, buddy.
I'm trying not to go over complicated or whatever. She looks like an ass.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh god.
We are so much off.
Ooh, I'm so close to dead.
Oh, he has your helmet. Dude, is your flask thing locked in?
I have none. I'm dead. Hey, what's up, bud? So apparently I looked down and a random kid just popped out of nowhere. Do you want to see the random kid that just popped out of nowhere?
Okay.
That's a random kid. That's a random kid that just popped out of nowhere. Say hi, random kid. Say hi, they can hear you. You see the kid?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is he like your nephew or something?
I have no idea. Like, literally, I just told you, I just looked down.
He's like some kid. He, like, he came in on the streets.
Pretty much, like, let's score with that. Oh, hi, troll. Yeah, I'm gonna leave now.
Yeah, you've been here for a while. And you still haven't gotten done.
Well, I got where I gotta go. I just gotta save my magic. Do I have the item? Please tell me I still have an item. I use that. Oh, Jude!
Oh, Jude!
Oh, that is a heart. No. That is an arrow
I'll take
through
that.
The chest.
Wanna go, bro?
I wish you, like, Prince of Persia. Like, you know how you, like, when you put some supplies or even just drink water or fill your health?
That'd be cool. Okay, so I got one SS. Okay.
Too bad it's like a PlayStation exclusive. And it's not remastered yet.
Come
I
on,
think
buddy,
it got
what you
remastered
got?
For PS3.
What you got, bro? What you got? Come on. What you dropped from me? Yeah, I could use that.
Yeah, I could use that.
Oh, I just realized you keep your helmet. kept or whatever.
Yeah, when you die, whatever you keep, you keep. You just lose your souls.
That's cool. What are souls used for?
To level up.
Ow, that's important. This game is too spooky for me.
Come on, bro. Come on. Nope.
Spooky. Hey, do you know the people the Shrine Bros?
Yeah, I heard of them.
Did you know that at one point they are gonna like, what's it called?
Claim the word
they
react.
They're gonna like. The word react? Yep, there you go.
Yeah, I remember that. You know what? I don't like you, dude. Just die. Thank you. Let me grab this.
Holy crap, no way. I was going through like Xbox like captures and I found one and it says yacht / cop firewalk show. Whoa, dude, he put like 20 cars on this guy's yacht.
Huh.
It's like the Gotti is there. Oh my god. It's every expensive car in the game.
Come on, buddy. You have no weapons. I could take you. Just in case you don't know what this game is, it's Dark Souls 2.
Who?
Is he? Ava. The kid.
Hi!
I suck. Do you see that number 30 right there? That's how many times I died in 1 hour. I've never played this game a day in my life. I got this like maybe an hour ago. Like when I first started playing. Come on, buddy, get up.
That was like 2 hours.
2 hours ago, my bad. Yep, I paid $9. He said hi already.
Did he see that?
Yes, he could see it.
Oh.
I think he's the kid of the lady who sold us the house.
Ah.
Come on, bro. What you got? Two. Did you leave me an item? Gave me another helmet. Really?
That'd be awesome. If he gave you, like, a better helmet, though. Did you touch the bloodstain?
Nope.
What happens if you touch the bloodstain?
Hey, buddy, buddy.
I wonder if you're just going to somebody's game. Jesus. It's a bomb.
Wow, my sword's about to break. It's okay.
That's not good.
It's totally okay.
It sucks that the streams are so fama. Like, right.
Okay,
from
so. Do. There you go. I have a backup sword. And do this.
Imagine if it was like the swag diamond sword.
Hey, buddy. I didn't know you were still alive. Nope. I am about to die.
Don't die.
But there's no one left for me to kill. So I gotta find a way to get up there. I can't get up there. So I'm gonna go through here and kill somebody.
You gotta kill everyone.
That's the whole point. I'm gonna do a kill everybody run, except trolls. Because, you know, they don't deserve to my time. Pretty much the same. I don't want to get my butt whooped by trolls. Whoa! Hey!
What
hey,
about
whoa,
dragons
whoa,
and
hey,
dragon
whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey. Watch where you're swinging at, man. You can poke someone's eyes out. Once again, you keep giving me the same helmet.
It sucks.
Like, I got four of the same helmet. I wish... There's a place I could sell these.
Can you sell stuff in this game?
Yes.
That's about...
I noticed that. I made that mistake. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run away. Run away like a little girl. To kill them. Oh, you don't have a weapon. I can stab you.
I cut sometimes. I cut out. I'm having my audio. I was recording the stream, but sometimes I cut out.
It's probably included. Well, unfortunately, buddy, I have to go through this room to find some stuff. Oh, hi. Whoa. You ugly motherfucker. You ugly son of a gun. Son of a biscuit. Yeah. Thank you. Did you leave me anything? Nope. What's in here? I just was in there, right? Yeah. What's this? That helps.
That helps.
You know you're about to die when the game gives you a bunch of health items.
Yeah. You know you're about to, like... You know that.
And if you see that, that's another screen. Oh, God. I just got hit. That's another screen of me, and this is another screen of me. Dude, what? Who's shooting me?
Dude, you're so close to death.
Oh, I'm out of magic. That is great. So you know what time that is, right?
Oh my god, you're
so dead. That's time for me to go stab him.
I'm gonna type 31.
You might as well just type 31, yeah. And there's a bonfire right there, too. I should have just booked it and ran for that bonfire, shouldn't I? Now I have to do all that killing again. Time is at 8:33. I'll let this run for another few minutes.
I've
already been playing this for 2 hours, buddy. Can I get the Nets bonfire?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. Wow. Because
you got really close.
Wow. Yeah. He is good. I'm dead. Nope. You're dead. You're dead. What you give me?
You should just let him kill you just so you can respawn.
Nah.
Okay.
I'm just gonna heal my health. And then re-kill them. Yeah, I don't need to fight you.
I'm trying to get my friend to watch the stream, but he's being an ass right now.
It's okay, bro.
It's actually Tuda. Remember him?
Oh god, bro, leave me alone.
LX, uppercase T.
When I die, they give me back man.
X
32, please.
X and go spam him.
Okay, can you do me a favor? Hit 32.
Oh yeah. There you go.
If you want to sit, I have a chair. You can sit down, bro. Here, hold on. Hang on, man. Have a seat.
Elizabeth and Mushroom.
Okay, so I know what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna kill this guy.
You've got to go to the chapel. Get to the chapel.
I'm gonna kill this guy. That's the whole point of the game. Welcome to Dark Souls. All you do is kill. You know what?
Where did that guy come from? He fell off the
33, bro. 33. I'm gonna title this.
Some guy just fell off.
Dark Souls 2: Many Deaths.
Kill them all. Run. Not like kill yourself. Run.
I'm just gonna book it. Book it.
I'm gonna run all the way to the next thing.
You got that right, bud. Book it. Book it. Climb.
The water makes you
climb,
slow.
Climb, 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 climb. Book it. 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 I don't need to deal with any of you guys. Screw you. I can't sing that song because unfortunately there's like a kid here. Huh? There's a song that my friend's singing. I hear him singing, but I can't sing the song, buddy. Oh yeah, let's go. I'll fight all you here. Let's go. Yeah, 34.
Yeah, I saw it coming.
I knew it was coming.
Dark Souls 2. Let's begin.
Let's begin the death train.
Yeah.
Book it. Book it. Go, 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 go.
You have me like friends that are girls on your friends list?
I do.
I do.
Like six.
How many?
Six.
Wow. I think I only have like one.
Book it.
Book it.
I'm not gonna say it to
the Book it.
Book it.
Pretty much, buddy.
Pretty much, buddy.
What's over here? Nothing over here. Oh, there's an item. What's this item? It's a thingy. Go, 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 go. Book it. Book it. Book it. I am not. I got one Estus flask.
You fucked. Oh, yes, I fucked.
Hey, look. The little kid here knows what to do. Well, I booked it. You hear him? Did you hear him?
Yeah.
He knows what to do.
And dead.
I am dead. That is 35.
That is 35.
You know what? Just put 36 to be safe.
Put 36 to be safe.
What if you make it this time? What happens if this is the
time? If I make it this time, I'm gonna cry.
I'm not gonna put 36 just in case.
Oh, I can't even use this shield. It's that bad.
Why? Why? How bad the shield? You have two, don't you?
Nah, he doesn't have this game. He's talking through me through my party I have on right now.
I have part one.
He has part one. He doesn't have the important part.
How old is that kid?
I don't know.
Ask him. Six?
Looks like he's five. Yes. he knows exactly what I'm planning to do.
What?
Book it. Oh my god! Get out of my way!
Oh my god! Get out of my way!
We're good, sucking
That's
you
a
away.
New term for wanting, running away, kid.
What?
Estus flask. On this.
Okay.
Yep, time to book it.
Dude. Dude, from here, it sounded like he said F it.
Oh, I'm saying that right now, but I can't physically say it because he's here. I can't say the words I normally say, buddy. Yes. Are you kidding me?
46.
And the kids at 36. This is sad.
Sad.
Yes, 36.
Yes, 36.
I don't want to take my time and kill these people, but it might be the smartest thing to do.
It's gonna be like 20 minutes.
What do you give me? Another throwing knife.
Throwing knives are so cool.
Stab, 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 stab. And run away. I do. I have to, though. Because if I can't hit them... If you can't hit them, you gotta use the magic to get them.
What did you say? What? What did you say?
The little guy has to go steady. So once he goes, I'm probably save. Let's do this. Go, 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 go.
You're gonna say everything that's in your head.
I am gonna say everything that's in my head.
I am gonna say everything.
Like, let me see if I can run around it to where there's like no one spawns. Nope, they spawn. Oh god, don't tell your mom. You hear him, right?
Yeah, book it.
Oh my god, go box. Oh my god, no, stop. Ow. Yep.
He's just repetitively saying book it.
He is, and I'm dead. And yeah, in 1 hour.
37.
You know what? I think I'm gonna end it here.
Okay. 37, oh. Probably 47 because of the beginning.
So, 47. Let's leave it at 47.
47.
Alright, guys, thank you for joining me.
Hey, you didn't hit 50.
Thank you for joining me in Dark Souls 2. I'll be back on my next day. I'm off. Okay, guys, thank you.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Yeah, they can see me. Here, come here. Watch, hold on. I'm not going to end the stream there. See, look. They can see you right there. You see him? You see him, Flea?
Do I see him?
Okay, there. See? Yeah, that's a camera, buddy. And now I'm going to turn it off because...